So here we have the ICE tool ultimate toolkit. It's a kind of portable case with various tools for bike. So I'm gonna open it. Let's go. Okay. So I did purchase this tool. It's not for my primary use, but it's more for the summer when I go to some mountains. I want to have a small kit with me, and this one is quite practical because it's like 30 centimeters by 20, so you can carry it easily with you in your car. So it's a small case. I'm gonna open it. So inside you have like two sets of foldable keys. This one is a Torx. Generally you don't need a lot of Torx. You need just the 20-30 for the disc rotors and for some SRAM shifters also. So we have this one. We have also a multi-tool with X keys, Allen keys, and one Torx also. So this is nice, but I will still have a real one with me, a full set. But this one is nice because the keys are very long, and now in the multi-tools you see on sales generally, even Crank Brother and stuff like this, they do very very short X keys, and I don't like this. I like the longer one like this. So this is nice, they feel good. You have also this little wrench, which is for the brakes screw. So it's a 9mm spanner. Nice one, huh? It feels sturdy. It's not like a very thin metal, etc. The chain breaker. So they say it's like for 6-speed to 10-speed, but I think with the 12-speed it works. It works also, it will work. We'll see. I will try it on my SRAM GX set. Well, it's a basic one, huh? It's not like like the best one, but it will do the job for just for summer if you have a problem. So after that, you have the tire levers. You have also the freewheel chain whip. So this one feels very good. Huh? It's a serious one, not a toy. You have different tools for the wheels. This one, two screwdrivers, the Phillips screw and flat screw. So this is classical. This one, this big 8mm Allen key is for the when you want to remove your crank. So it's not practical to have it. You have the pedal wrench, 15mm, classical. So this one feels nice. Huh? It's very thick. It's not like something that's gonna flex. So it's nice to have this one also. Perfect. So I'm gonna leave it here. You have the cassette remover tool, and this one you have a socket. So you can use your 8mm with this adapter. And normally, you can use this to remove your cassette, like this. But you can also use a 3, 8 or 1 or 1-2 ratchet, and if you want to put a lot of pressure on your cassette, if it's really hard to remove, but this will do the will do it if you don't have any ratchet with you. So I'm gonna leave it here. This is for the all the cranks Shimano. If you want to remove the cranks, you need this one. So I think I will not use it, but at least I have it. And this is for the new model Shimano cranks. You have a plastic plastic star, and you can remove it with this. And on this side, you can remove the bottom bracket. So this is nice, but it's just by hand, so I don't know if you can put a lot of pressure on this. Yeah, I don't see. Maybe you can put something here. Yeah, but this one, yeah, it's for the bottom bracket plus plus star. This one, I feel maybe I will replace it by another one, because I don't know how you can put a lot of. Maybe if you can use this key like this. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Okay. So you can use an X key or a Torx key and put more pressure like this. So it's not too bad. I think this is a very good kit for someone who wants to have the basic tools to do most of the thing that you want when you're on vacation or traveling. And so you don't have like very specific tool for brakes, etc., but you have the basics, removing a cassette, and you have also all the tools for the cranks, and you have all the tools for the all your brakes, your bars, etc. So it's not too bad. Okay, thanks for listening. Bye.